Hey, hi, it's Jim. Welcome back to side two of UK by UK. The much requested and loved album by a lot of people in the comments and a lot of the subs. This has had a lot of love and a lot of requests for me to listen to it. So we've listened to side one. We're now going to move on to side two. It's Alaska, Time to Kill, Nevermore, and Mental Medication. This is the collaboration between Eddie Jobson on keyboards, electronics, violin, John Wetton singing and playing the bass, Alan Holdsworth on guitars and playing the drums, and adding a bit of percussion is Bill Bruford. So, yeah, it's good. It's really interesting. Really interesting sound. Right, let's go. So everything's recording. The audio up there is going. Yes, it is. Here we go then. 3, 2, 1. We're down. Not a lot happening so far. There is something happening. Good sound. Oh, I love those big analog sweeps. Can't beat those old sounds. Wow. Epic, absolutely epic sound. I love this. Ooh. You know what I was saying about Bill Bruford's drumming on the first side? You can hear it here. The precision. We'll be right back. Wow!
Rip the sheet up, I scold again. Wolf at the door. Can I stand a dog's life here for one day more? Close my eyes, imagine somewhere so far away. Silver sand and as your Caribbean Sea. Sick of solitary holidays, 'cause I never get away from here. Listen to the water drip down to the cell. Run amok if I survive this living hell. Hung up in the storm, get a boost. Captivity even takes my lucid thoughts away from me. Time to
to kill, killing time. Extraordinary rhythms in this. What an interesting sound instrument to bring into this. What a track was that, eh? What a track! Nevermore. Nevermore. As I said on the first side, keyboards are so important on this record. Oh, loving that. Thank you. does feel like they're really pushing the limits of what these instruments can do. Some of the sounds that he's managed to wrangle out of this is just nothing short of extraordinary. We come to sort of be used to it a little bit in the 90s and the 2000s. You expect that synths can do this, but the 1977 when it's recorded, this is amazing, really amazing music. I think it's probably taken me this far to really appreciate that this is, to me, an electronic album, and it's supported with live drums and live guitar and live bass. But the heart of this is all about making the most astonishing sounds.
Mental medication. Music's conversation. Play for all creation here. Melody. Lost in contemplation, drowned in meditation. Need your inspiration near. When I'm alone, I remember truth is life.
Voice. You didn't give me no choice, you moved me. Nice, man.
Wow.
Everything has it here.
Stopping for that one. What can you say? What can you say to that? This is four absolutely supremely competent, confident, talented, creative musicians at the zenith of their powers come together. Feeding off each other's energy. Just, I mean, it must have all been jammed out before this is all sort of committed to tape and worked out what they're doing. But holy moly, is this an amazing sounding group? I think it's just literally one record they were together for, wasn't it? This. Extraordinary. What a moment in time. Just a little snapshot of 1977 in a studio between four musicians. It's just extraordinary. Just extraordinary. Wow. That last track, Mental Medication, it was called, I think, wasn't it? Not even just that last track, all of this. I mean, it's just brilliant. I love the... the absolute sort of focus on the electronics, on the keyboards, on the synths, on the on that sound, with everything else there in a supporting role. But it's not like that the whole way through. It does sort of churn through the instruments. The guitar comes to the fore. The bass was so important on that last track. And the drums, of course, are everywhere. The vocals, actually, for me, I'd have preferred the vocals maybe to be a little bit further back in the mix, a bit more mixed into the instruments. They did feel to me like they were sitting on top of the music a bit too much. But it is what it was. I mean, it was wow. Wow, wow, wow. There we go. There's another, isn't it? That's another record. That's another blooming thing that I've discovered that I never, ever would have heard before if it wasn't for you. Hope you enjoyed it. Let's move on and do something else, shall we? Flippin' Nora. UK by UK. Coming to you live from the UK. Man, man, man alive. I'll see you guys on the next video, whenever and whatever that is. And until then, this is Jim over and out.